Hey, hi friends, welcome to our channel. If you like this video, so please subscribe to my channel, like and share this video. Thank you. Hi friends, today we are watching the stylish wardrobe designs for the house, because we have all dreams of owning the stylish wardrobes. Who wouldn't want something that looks like it's straight out of a magazine? Before you get inspired to design your first, decide the bedroom it's going to be placed in. So there are the several types of wardrobes you can design based on your individual requirements and the type and the size of the bedroom it will be placed in. However, one thing that is common irrespective of the bedroom it is used in, that wardrobe are frequently used, and every bedroom in your house needs a wardrobe that is easy to access, offers ample storage space and blends in with the overall interior design of your bedroom. So first we think what material and the finishes are right for wardrobes. The most important thing is to consider while choosing or designing a wardrobe for any bedroom is the materials and it is finishes. The idea is to design a sturdy wardrobe that can hold a lot of your stuff and look absolutely stunning at the same time. So most interior designer will recommend you medium density fireboard or high density fireboard or the plywood. All of these materials are strong, durable and fit for wardrobes. On the other hand, the list of finishes for wardrobes you can choose from never ending. So you can option for the laminates, veneers, acrylic and the glass finishes, so as per your the budget taste. So friends, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.